first question, what would be a good outcome for you at the tournament?
Oh, yes. You know the answer to that.
I tried.
Come on now.